Lord Sakai, the musician Yamato has a message for you. From Ronin who seek your head.
I'll challenge any Ronin who wishes to fight.
These men, they're led by Kojiro. He wears armor blessed by Kami. It's said he's never lost a duel.
Then it's time I change his luck. Such armor would be useful against the Mongols. Where is Yamato?
Umugi Cove, my lord. Please be careful.
Yasunori.
Yasunori. He is a shit-flinging shirime.
There's a smuggler.
Yes.
You hear the ghost going inside Azamobi?
When the Mongols are gone, I'm going to stuff myself with Shinano pears, fresh tuna, and sweet seaweed from Azamo.
I'm right here!
Eyes out!
Without you, boy.
Send your best warrior. Don't let him get away. I'm right here.
Du Elgins. Schuhitz.
Be all right.
My life is yours, Lord Sakai.
I'll see that you keep it. I could use information about the area.
I don't know much. Just that the Mongols have taken over the lighthouse on Kubara's coast.
A fine outpost for scouting. Thank you.
Lord Sakai, the musician Yamato has a message for you. From Ronin who seek your head.
I'll challenge any Ronin who wishes to fight.
These men, they're led by Kojiro. He wears armor blessed by Kami. It's said he's never lost a duel.
Then it's time I change his luck. Such armor would be useful against the Mongols. Where is Yamato?
Umugi Cove, my lord. Please be careful.
We'll find a way.
They'll kill us on sight.
We got you out of Asmo Bay.
And I almost died.
Jin, you made it.
Why are these people outside the town walls?
The Mongols have surrounded Yarikawa. No one can get in.
Including Lord Shimura's old rivals was never going to be easy. But now...
Now they need allies too. Think about it.
We help them drive off the Mongols. And they help us. I need their word before I fight for them. And we can't even get into their city.
Yes, we can. There's a hidden entrance.
From when we were children. Even if it's still there, we can't reach it.
It's worth a try.
I know a place we can scout for a way around the Mongol siege.
It's strange being back after so many years. Everywhere I look brings back memories.
And try not to look so hard.
You both left years before the rebellion broke out. For Otsuna.
You told him about that, Yuna?
I had to go to Otsuna. Jin helped me.
Did you find Ichi?
We'll talk about it later.
That doesn't sound good.
They're heading for town.
Let them pass.
They're clear. This way.
I don't want to see this.
We've seen worse.
But this was home.
I had the same fears about returning to Omi Village. You have to face your past.
Our home.
Surrounded by the enemy.
Doesn't stand a chance.
Yuna, where's the hidden entrance?
See that river near the town walls? Get us that far, and I'll do the rest.
We can't sneak past an army. And even if we find an entrance, what if the Mongols see us? We'll sentence the town to death.
Taka, I stake my life on your metalwork. Now it's your turn to trust me.
Yes, my lord. I don't see how we can make it to the river.
We'll find a way. Could take the fight to the Mongols. Draw them off.
Please. No.
Taka's right. Too risky.
The walls won't keep this many Mongols out. Asamo Bay fell. Yarikawa will too.
I know these people. They'll choose death before slavery. The hidden entrance used to be over there, behind that white tree.
Let's hope the Mongols haven't found it. We just have to find a way through the camp.
Once we reach the water, it should be easy to find the entrance without being spotted.
That's our plan? Sneak through the biggest Mongol camp I've ever seen? Then hope the secret entrance we used as children is still there?
Stay close, Taka.
Count on it.
Let's go.
Can't believe I'm risking my life coming back to this dump.
This was your idea.
I need to prove my worth to your uncle. Earn us passage off this island.
I loved it here.
You were too young to know what it really was. Yariko was an ugly place for a girl without a handful of rice to her name.
Is that why you left?
No. I got us in trouble.
It wasn't your fault.
Chiharu!
Let's go.
I can't believe I'm risking my life coming back to this dump.
This was your idea.
I need to prove my worth to your uncle. Earn us passage off this island.
I loved it here.
You were too young to know how it really was. Yuriko was an ugly place for a girl without a handful of rice to her name.
Is that why you left?
No. I got us in trouble.
It wasn't your fault.
Haruo!
Your idea.
I need to prove my worth to your uncle. Earn us passage off this island.
I loved it here.
You were too young to know how it really was. Yuriko was an ugly place for a girl without a handful of rice to her name.
Is that why you left?
No. I got us in trouble.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
Be ready to run.
Chiharu! Oi! Udo kik chaharta! Te dennas mo!
I can't keep going.
Just follow Jin to the river.
We used to catch dragonflies here, didn't we?
And make them fight.
We'd pretend one was a Hayarikawa samurai, and the other was
a Shimura samurai, and Shimura always lost.
Interesting choice.
Under the waterfall.
It's still here.
Been put to good use.
Probably why they've held out this long.
When we get up there, let me do the talking.
It's your hometown.
Who are you? How did you get in?
My brother and I were born here.
Did the Mongols see you?
No, but we're here to help you break their siege.
First, tell me the name of the dead samurai you stole your gear from.
He's not a thief. He's the ghost.
The ghost? I'll take you to Ujimasa. But mind your step. We're all armed here. Run and tell the steward!
Right away!
Ujimasa. That was the name of Lord Yarikawa's youngest son. But my uncle disbanded their clan when he defeated them.
The family still runs things here. Unofficially. Your uncle put down a rebellion and created a generation of people who hate Clan Shimura.
The Mongols are crossing the bridge!
You three, follow and stay close.
What's going on?
A disturbance at the main gate.
That can't be good.
It's their leader! Are they going to attack?
Let's find out what they want.
Anmar Min! People of Yarikawa! I am Temuge, leader of this war band. I learned your speech, so I may offer you a future. Open your gates before my camp flies the black flag, and you will know great mercy. Refuse, and you will know terrible misery. Choose your future, Yarikawa.
Let's go. If Yarikawa surrenders, Lord Shimura won't get his army.
Don't worry. They're too stubborn to surrender.
If they don't, it will be a bloodbath.
They need my uncle as much as he needs them. United, we can beat back the invaders.
People here have bad memories of Lord Shimura.
If they're going to survive, Yarikawa needs to let go of the past.
Easier said than done.
Ujimasa knows you're here.
You two go ahead. I want to check on the swords.
Lord Sakai.
Ujimasa Yarikawa.
I never thought Lord Shimura's nephew would be responsible for the ghost. You best be careful, or he'll punish you. As he punished my once great family.
For inciting rebellion against your Jito.
That was years ago. We've all got bigger problems now.
Who's this? Your servant?
I was born here.
Yet you're aiding Clan Shimura.
No, I'm fighting for Lord Sakai. For the ghost.
We can help break the siege outside your walls. In return, Lord Shimura requests your help.
The Mongols want to conquer the mainland. They will lose interest in us. And Yarikawa will survive. Like we always do.
That could have gone better.
Let's find Taka. Ujimasa is a fool.
He can be convinced.
The whole island's burning, and Yarikawa is next. If that doesn't convince him, nothing will. I used to visit this swordsmith every day. If there was any leftover metal, he'd let my brother pretend to make swords.
Swordsmith remembered you?
Shinsuke passed away. That's his son. How did it go?
Ujimasa thinks they can outlast the siege.
The smith told me all the best archers left to fight the Mongols, against Ujimasa's orders. They've been missing for days.
If we find these archers, they may help us break the Mongol siege and win the town's support.
Meet me in old Yarikawa when you can. We'll look for them there.
And show Yarikawa how to fight back.
Shinsuke-san still has the rock.
One you use to hammer out your swords?
It's so small. In my memory, it's huge.
You spent hours with him. I'd have to drag you away.
Allow me to keep your katana light and sharp.
Yuriko used to take me to the onsen when I fell sick. One time I faked a cough and spent the afternoon soaking. She must have seen right through me. But she didn't care.
Thank you.
Would you like to see what I have?
Lord Shimura has everything he needs to win.
I wish I had your confidence.
Tsushima is in his blood. Aojito knows every stone and forgotten path on this island.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord. This will keep you safe.
Goodbye.
Ugh.
Sora.
Quickly, Sora!
Not.
Remember the old fisherman with six toes? Didn't he live in one of these houses?
Don't change the subject.
Yuna, what's he doing here?
I told him not to come.
I wanted to help Lord Sakai. If I stayed in Yarikawa, I'd be useless.
Better useless than dead.
We're searching for missing soldiers. You're not trained for this.
I can learn. And I won't get in the way.
Fine. But be careful. And listen to your sister.
Yes, my lord.
Any sign of the archers?
The locals have seen them in this area, but we haven't.
Let's look around. Someone killed them.
Wasn't us.
Arrow wounds.
Where are the arrows?
Pulled out. To reuse them.
Sign of a skilled archer. Tracks. 3, 4 men.
Can you tell where they went?
Let's find out.
We used to come here to catch crickets.
At least once a week.
Then we'd weave tiny bamboo cages for them.
Do you remember why we came here to catch crickets?
No.
To get you away from our mother. When she was angry and looking for someone to blame, the crickets kept you busy.
Who the hell was that running NPC, man? Seriously.
Tracks lead to this house.
Didn't the samurai live here? He won a match against that traveling sumo. I'm sorry.
You have to be more careful.
We should check the house.
I'll look out here.
Gozan mats. They've been sleeping here.
At least the bear didn't get them.
The bear ate most of their food.
Maybe that's why I'm still alive. He wasn't hungry.
Arrowheads, bowstrings, hide to make adhesive. The archers must have been here.
Jin! Taka! I found something! The firewood is still warm.
The archers were staying in the house. They must be close. stole the Mongols' explosive barrels.
I like these archers.
Tracks here.
There they are!
Heading up the hill toward that bridge.
They're staying low for a reason. Keep your heads down and don't call out.
A samurai! Alive!
Get over here!
You must be the archers from Yarikawa.
What's left of them? The Mongols caught us raiding a camp for supplies. We barely got away.
What about the others?
Captured. We tracked them here.
He can help you free them.
You look like you can handle yourselves. I'm Daikoku.
Jin Sakai.
Sakai, eh? As long as you're not the Shimura.
Let's have a look at that camp. Prison caravan. Looks like the Mongols are preparing to move.
Headed for a garrison on the other side of old Yarikawa. We need to strike now, before they leave.
There's your archers. All in good health.
The sooner we free them, the better.
Bad idea to rush in. We know where they're headed. We can set an ambush along the route.
The terrain isn't good for an ambush.
What about old Yarikawa?
Rooftops on both sides of the road.
We can even use your stolen explosives.
You found that, huh? I like the way you think.
Good. Let's move before the Mongols do.
The Mongols are headed this way. Taka, get inside one of the houses.
No. I'm staying out here. I can fight too.
Jin, tell him.
Taka can decide for himself.
Then you can watch out for him.
Are you scared?
No. Not really. A little. Yuna's never afraid. You're probably like that too.
I know it doesn't seem like it, but we're all afraid sometimes. Even Yuna.
Even you?
Yes. When the Mongols took my uncle, I was afraid I'd lose the only family I have left. That's how your sister feels about you.
Without her, I'd be dead.
So would I. There they are. I'll shoot the barrels when the Mongols get close.
What's that guy? I'm not ready.
You can do this, Taka. Just take your fear and use it.
Yes, my lord. Now, my lord?
Not yet.
They're close enough now, right?
No mercy!
Ah!
Lord Sakai!
Good work, Daikoku. Take your men back to Yarikawa stronghold.
Right away. I know you're a Sakai, but you didn't mention you're the ghost. Will we have your help breaking the siege?
If Ujimasa accepts it.
I'll make sure he does. The stories are true. I've never seen anyone fight like you.
Taka, go with Daikoku. I need a moment with Jin.
I'll see you back home. We did it!
Taka could have been killed, Jin. I saw him fall.
He's fine. He did everything perfectly.
I shouldn't have let him fight.
You know. I know you want to protect him, but you're holding him back.
Taka's not a fighter.
He could become one.
You don't know my brother like I do.
You can't always be the one to defend him.
I'll decide what's best for Taka. You look after your own family. I need to go back. We still need to end this siege.
I'll see you there.
Lord Sakai, the musician Yamato has a message for you. From Ronin who seek your head.
I'll challenge any Ronin who wishes to fight.
These men, they're led by Kojiro. He wears armor blessed by Kami. It's said he's never lost a duel.
Then it's time I change his luck. Such armor would be useful against the Mongols. Where is Yamato?
Umugi Cove, my lord. Please be careful.
Heard someone snuck inside.
Lord Sakai!
How are the new recruits, Daikoku?
Their spirits have lifted. They know the ghost is with us.
Lord Sakai, you're back.
Taka, Yarikawa has a fighting chance because of our efforts. You should be proud.
I am, my lord. But the Mongols are growing restless outside.
We showed them Yarikawa won't surrender. Now they want payback.
Will they attack tonight?
Unlikely. They'll give us a sleepless night, then attack tomorrow, when we're exhausted. Get some rest while you can.
I almost forgot. Yuna is in the keep. She wants you to meet her there.
Thank you, Taka.
life depends on it.
Lord Sakai.
Preparation for the town's defenses are going well.
Daikoku tells me this is the ghost's doing. Thank you. But it won't change what I think of your uncle.
That's not my goal. The samurai were wiped out. We need you.
You need bodies to throw at the Mongols.
Yarikawa's people are known for courage and skill. We need that more than anything.
I'll consider it.
Awake too.
They killed the samurai. What chance do a bunch of farmers have?
We have to try.
I think you need this more than me. Kenji spent the rest of the day wearing one sandal.
This is terrible.
My mother loved it. Used to drink it like water. She gets so mad when she ran out. Yelled at us. Where's my tea?
Sounds like a demanding woman.
She broke Taka's arm when he was 6. I took him away. Ran as far from her as we could get. We heard they found her a month later. Face down in the street.
You were brave to protect your brother. Sometimes our only choice is to walk away from everything we know. Yuna!
Jin, this is it!
To the gates!
Whatever happens, we don't retreat.
Jin! Yuna! The Mongols!
Let's go! How close?
They're at the main gate! If they get through,
we'll stop them!
The ghost! Save us!
Taka! Gather everyone who can't fight and get them to the keep!
Everyone! Take shelter in the keep! Quickly!
At the gate!
They're attacking!
They'll breach the gate!
Stand your ground! Every Mongol who sets foot inside our walls will die! Don't let them past you!
Archers!
Oh.
Cut them down!
Oh, Yurika! For the gold!
Hold them off!
Don't let them pass! They're breaking through the other gate!
Warriors of Yarikawa! Hold this position! You know, with me! Drive them back! Hold this gate!
Falling back.
We barely damaged them. What are they up to?
Trying to lure us out?
No. Hold them off as long as you can, then fall back to the keep. I'll deal with the siege weapons.
I should come with you.
No. Taka needs you.
Ah!
one down. Through the walls. But we can still drive them out. It won't be easy to get back to the stronghold.
Hissen wir nicht genau.
That's the general, Tamuke. Sounds like he's near the keep.
You have seen. Temuge! Face me!
The ghost! Fortune will reward me for your aid!
I am Jin Sakai, and I have killed men like you all across our island.
Your blood will soak the island!
Careful, Temuge. You can't get Kotun's reward if you're dead.
A lucky blow! You will not get another!
You have killed men in many countries, Temuge. But here, you die.
Ghosts of the circle!
My God, bro. Jeez. Jeez. Damn, son. Damn.
We saved your town. Now, we help Lord Shimura save our island.
We are not soldiers.
Who killed these Mongols? Who stood against the siege? Who saved Yarikawa? We did.
You can't just stay here and wait for the Mongols to try again.
You say you are not soldiers. You are warriors. We can defeat the invaders. And save our home. But only if we stand together.
friend defeated one of my best generals. My men have started to believe he's invincible. You will prove them wrong.
I don't care about the reward for Jean's head.
Have you stopped caring for your loyal straw hats?
Jean is the best swordsman on the island. My men can't kill him.
There are many ways to eliminate a foe. Find another.
What if we didn't have to kill him?
It's done. Yarikawa will join our fight. My uncle will want to hear the good news.
Shit. I can't remember. Wait. Give me a sec.
Faster, Sora!
bandits.
All of them wiped out, except for Lord Adachi's wife.
Lady Masako.
May you find a reward in the next life.
Send your best warrior.
Sorry about that, deer. Shit. Not supposed to kill deer. That's predators only.
Stand and fight me!
Samurai!
Sora!
Сон биш байсан юм байлгүй дээ. Марта анаа.
Ой, өнөө гихч харлаа.
Юу байсан бэ?
Ос самурай явчихээ.
Focus and rest soon.
Stand and fight!
Samurai Agat, that's just...
Huh?
This game is hilarious, bro. Beautiful, but hilarious.